We are here in the Bronx. We actually wanted Ruben Diaz Sr. to talk, but since we couldn't get him, we're going to take the borough president. Ruben's, yes, seriously, Ruben's done an awful lot of work here in the Bronx and trying to make lives better for all the residents of the Bronx. Ruben, and tell your father I said hello.
Sorry to disappoint you, Mr. Mayor.
No.
Good afternoon, everyone. To Mr. Mayor, I just want to say that this is the way it was said earlier. This is a big deal. And let me tell you why, because when you speak of these statistics as it pertains to obesity and health, usually when you get the mayor of the city of New York coming to the Bronx, or whenever you have these types of results around health, it's usually bad news. And what this shows is there's been a culmination of work, there's a body of work that comes from City Hall. Those of us here in the Bronx have certainly done our fair share. We had a food summit back in 2010. We've been making sure that more farmers markets are readily available to the different neighborhoods, working with the mayor and HPD. Whenever there's a new development, we want to make sure that healthy foods and supermarkets are in neighborhoods that don't see them. We've been able to, as well, put resources from our capital funding so that we can have more salad bars in middle schools and high schools throughout the borough of the Bronx. Look, when it's all said and done, while those of us who are in office, those of us who work for government, when we want to create jobs, when we want to create development and housing, we do this for the future. And if we can create jobs, if we create beautiful school buildings, and if we create beautiful buildings for people to live in, but we do so and the health of the citizenry is not intact, then what are we doing it for? And so we've been working, we've had, obviously working with the Let's Move initiative by Michelle Obama. We've been, we launched Changing Attitudes Now. We've created a guide, a family health challenge guide for Bronxites. And so it feels good that all of the different organizations, all of the different elected officials working in tandem with the mayor and with City Hall, that now the city of New York is, we're seeing numbers in terms of obesity where we're going in the right way. Brevemente en el español. Le quiero dar las gracias al alcalde de la ciudad de Nueva York por su liderazgo. Le quiero dar las gracias a todos los que están aquí, especialmente a los padres, los oficiales electos en Condado del Bronx, que siguen luchando y trabajando para combatir la obesidad en la ciudad de Nueva York. Las cifras que estamos viendo aquí hoy son importantes. Como dijo el comisionado de salud, no es que podemos decir que tenemos una victoria al 100%, sino que estamos yendo en una dirección positivamente. A los padres, y a los abuelitos y a las abuelitas, porque mami es abuelita. Por favor, nosotros tenemos que seguir en una forma responsable. Cuando los hijos míos comen en casa de mami y terminan su plato de arroz con habichuela, si lo terminan demasiado muy rápido, mami siempre viene con otra cuchara de arroz con habichuela. Y cuando estamos hablando de la salud de nuestros niños, es una conversación que posiblemente vamos a ofender ciertos padres y ciertas personas. Pero en realidad, el alcalde solamente puede hacer un poco, un chin con su liderazgo, los oficiales electos, pero tenemos que tener el compromiso de los hogares, de los padres, los abuelitos y las abuelitas, porque lo estamos haciendo para nuestro futuro. Otra vez, señor alcalde, lamentablemente el reverendo no está aquí hoy, está conmigo ahora, y le quiero dar las gracias por su liderazgo en este tema para combatir obesidad en la ciudad de Nueva York.